Dirt track season on Ascot Speedway got off to a roaring start for 1936. Wizards of the whirling wheels sputtering up the dust and facing death at every turn. Watch them skid and miss, and watch them skid and hit. Fifty laps in the first race meant 50 chances of a broken neck. Nobody cares who wins. The man who loses is the man who smashes first.